That's like a garden book.
Nice,
that
looks good on you.
That's better.
You ready? Location. Maybe. Well, which one do you like better?
The black one.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, we're supposed to be out on the balcony right now, but the weather hasn't been cooperating very well. If it does clear up, we'll take it outside there. So we're just almost ready here. Tweaking everything.
Lots of bass. Oh, almost.
Thank you.
look. I'll look for this song while you're doing that. I brought my glasses, but it's kind of—I must be getting better because
I can
read that. To come down here and do a kind of an outdoor thing, but it kind of got drizzly out there. It's not bad. We might end up out there yet.
We could.
And we were supposed to do a street
balcony concert.
That's balcony concert. But we might end up out there yet.
Mm-hmm.
So we are the Nefton Ridge Runners, obviously. You know that. I don't know. I'm going to let the host introduce himself if he wants to. I'm not sure if you want this disclosed anywhere, but anyway.
That's up to you.
It's up totally up
there
to
you.
Hey, I'm Rolf, and this is live at Rolf's house.
That's right.
Live at Daryl's house, but it's
Yeah,
you got that.
Yeah, yes. Yeah,
all
yes,
by yourself?
I did, too. The cue card stole me. Oh, Mike's holding the cue card up over there.
Awesome, excellent. If it wasn't for the cue card,
I hear you.
Sadly, we're not on the
road. Oh, come on, Rolf.
Really? Stand on your court? Sadly, we're not on the road.
No.
Sorry.
But that could change.
Sorry. Technical didn't come.
Been that way all day.
Yeah. Exactly.
All right, well, I'm going to get in with your hair and you guys can have fun.
All right.
Yeah. Thanks, Rolf.
No, thank you.
We played down at, where was it? Preston Springs. We played down there one day, and I was right in the middle of a lead, and I stepped on.
Yeah. Straight on the court.
I stepped on the court and unplugged my guitar.
You were so smooth, though. You just
kind of
leaned down.
That's when I could bend over and check things up.
Yeah.
I just kind of reached down and stuffed it back in there.
Don't take
anybody
going.
Anyway, here we go. Seven, eight, nine. That's a song, the chorus of that song. I'm trying to keep everybody interested here, so that, you know, I don't want to do anything boring.
Yeah, because you're the party boy.
Yeah, and I'm a big party around, yeah, for sure.
Country land of milk and honey.
Well,
I didn't do
it. You didn't do the ending. You're funny.
Seven Spanish angels. Oh, I don't even know if I can attend that.
Sure, you can do it.
I'll find it. I'm tripping through my songs here. If I bump into it and see it on my page here, because I definitely need the words.
Can we do one more then?
Yeah.
We'll do one more, and that'll be three, and then.
Yeah.
You find your song there?
I got one there.
Oh, all right.
I got one there.
I'm going to do Jolene.
That's too tight.
Or your hat.
I'm Thank you.
Gary's song.
Gary's song?
Mm-hmm.
Diamonds.
I've heard that for a while. I'm gonna do a duet.
Of course.
Sleep away.
Well, she's giving me that look like, oh, I got a song for you to sing.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We've done that for a while either.
Oh,
we haven't been playing duets like we usually do.
Oh, we've been out of the loop.
Yeah.
Crystal chandeliers.
You don't want me to start picking, do you?
I was kind of wondering why you're so quiet over there.
My wheels are turning.
Who sings it?
Your wheels are turning. On a three-legged man.
Yeah. I know. I've got that on here for him. If
it's
he
coming.
Says he can't find it, I have it.
Okay.
I should do a little Red Riding Hood too. You have that one. You could do Sam's one.
yes.
Good too.
Mm-hmm. All right.
There's the chandeliers. Is it getting sunny out there?
Nope.
Still overcast.
Sideways rinsing, feel better just for a smile. Thank you.
drinks his beer like it's oxygen. But he's my baby, I'm his honey, never gonna let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, every night the big door cries, he heard it on wire. Bring on Spike, our nose right off of our faces. Won't be nothing but big old hearts.
Yeah.
done that one.
That's been a while.
Long time.
Three-legged man now. That's the one we're waiting for.
I know.
I need a drink of water, dude.
Yeah, I was going to say.
I'll give you a glass of water.
Me too, please. Guitar to play.
brain you with his artificial lip. One next morning, bright and early, I stole old Picnic's girly, and I also took his whittle leg just to play it safe. But there weren't no time to laugh. She started hopping after. I keep on running faster, but he won't give up the chase. I'm running through the mountains with his bride. I got his wooden leg right by my side. I'm a three-legged man with a two-legged one, being chased by a one-legged fool. Oh, he's hopping and he's flopping. He shows no signs of stopping. Well, let me tell you, boys, this life is hard and cruel. Through the deserts and the valleys, those dark Chicago alleys. Through the deserts and the valleys, and those dark Chicago alleys, across the muddy Mississippi, to the hills of Carolina. Each time, through the swamps,
yes, just go around.
Each time that I look back, he's just one leg behind. Oh, he must be cold and wet and sick, sorry guys. But in spite of all his woes, he still can kick. Now I'm a three-legged man with a two-legged woman being chased by a one-legged fool. Oh, he's hopping and he's flopping. He shows no signs of stopping. Tell you, horse, his life is hard and cruel. Oh, he's ragged and he's filthy. I'm feeling kind of guilty, especially in the evening, when I hear him plead and beg. He says, in spite of all your stealing, friend, I bear you no hard feelings. You keep the damned old woman, just give me back my leg. Cause although that leg you meant to take was wood, in the dark, by mistake, you took my good. Now I'm a three-legged man, with a two-legged being chased by a one-legged fool. Barton, get over it, Roddy, Roddy. Oh, he's hopping and he's bopping. He shows no signs of stopping. I'll tell you, boys, this life is hard. Oh, this life is hard. Because I'm a two-legged man with a two-legged woman being chased by a one-legged fool. Oh, he's hopping and he's bopping. He shows no signs of stopping. I tell you, boy, this life is hard.
Oh, you gotta take that tablet away from me, because every time I read a tablet when I'm doing that, I screw it up. I can't read and chew gum at the same time, apparently. It's your turn. Do one more, or you got one you can do?
Mm-hmm.
Well, here, why don't we do this one?
Alright.
Now I forgot what it's been. Come on, everybody, lights.
I'll do everything I can to make you proud to be my man.
And I'll fulfill all your fantasy.
Well, some of them. I guess we're promising love, but for now, that's what we got. And I'll stand by.
Rockin' baby,
rock your body, rock your wages. Side by side, we'll be together always.
If you hold me tight, so you love me, that's all I'll ask.
And I'll stand by you through our marriage.
Do you want the mic?
It's telling me.
No, I'll just use it.
Okay.
The,
there's a two handheld
there's
beside
Brett.
Rolfs got one right there. Oh. I got to sit, though.
Whoa.
That hurt really.
Low. Power
is that that
right?
One?
Hey?
I don't
know. Could have been though I was right here. $2 for me. Does that turn on?
Yep. Oh, it's on.
That's
it's got a little reverb on her, yeah. What are you going to sing, Tal?
Before I'm
over
you.
Heck, one I don't know what I'm saying.
Sorry.
Just
spell to everybody.
Yeah.
Now you can take your break.
Well, why don't we get Gary
well,
to do
Gary's
Brandon?
Good.
Gary, do Brandon Man with us.
All right.
Do Brandon Man or?
Yeah.
Yeah? You got it on there, don't you?
Yeah.
Did you bring your paperwork?
Yeah.
Oh, good boy.
Yeah, I'll just use your mic instead of trying to hook this one up.
On the street listening to people on balcony.
You can't spit on my mic, no way.
You can hear us, Gary. Put your mic on and I'll wire you up.
Well, is there enough wire?
Well, here, you can have it. Or there's a cord. Well, you don't want to use the cord, does he?
Just my own.
This is Gary, everybody.
Yeah. Grandpa Gary.
Yeah.